This is literally the moving block. Look at this.
Mama?
This is your building. This is on you.
It's move-in day.
It's a celebration, baby, if you want a house. Spit a bottle with me, we could wrestle in our clothes. Laugh until our stomachs look like eight-pack muscles. It's a celebration, baby, if you want a house. Spit a bottle with me, we could wrestle in our clothes. Laugh until our stomachs look like eight-pack.
Disturbing the peace with some peace of mind. Sleeping in jeans, I'ma need a night. OD on the cheap advice. OC on the cheapest flight. Lady, I've been on the move trying to get this up. I told her I've been running.
Okay, so now that I got everything in this room, it is finally time to set this all up. And right now, everything's a mess, so I got a lot of unpacking to do.
Came a long way from that Woodlawn Park. Now young, I'm in it, push and push to start. Mr. Yellow Man got himself a little jam. Made my fitty in Japan, cause I do this shit for Mark. Playing in my shit through the phone. He tell me keep my foot up on his necks for the throne. You ain't really on, tell all your niggas on. I tell him keep his head up and he set up when he home. Look.
Okay, so I think that I'm pretty much 100% done with the room. There's still like a lot of little things, like, you know, wiping a few areas and just making sure that everything's set up. But for the most part, I think that it's all pretty much done. So right now, I'm about to go meet up with a friend. So let's go do that right now.
Late nights in the city causing hell. Burn this land to the ground, oh well. All we got tonight, let's do this right. Let's do this right, let's go to paradise. This be like Friday nights. This made me feel alive. I feel like we in paradise. Paradise.
Alright, it is currently 12:17 in the morning or night, depending on how you look at it. If you've made it this far and you've enjoyed, you know, university content like this, definitely let me know in the comments, and I'm gonna keep making it. Subscribe, like, comment, you guys know what to do. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.
Post game thoughts?
That was fun.
What did they ask?
Basically, they were like, okay, we're gonna need you to have a and now the party's back on.